Kia ora and welcome. This video will show you how to use Aotearoa Data Explorer's API. You can use Aotearoa Data Explorer to find data that helps you tell meaningful stories and informs important decisions. You need to be registered to use Aotearoa Data Explorer's API. If you have not yet registered, we recommend watching our video on how to register through the API portal to use Aotearoa Data Explorer's API. To start using the API, you have to be signed into the API portal using your credentials. If you are not registered, we recommend you complete your registration and then sign in. You will know you are signed in, as you will see sign out option available to you. Our documentation provides further information about using our APIs. You must first subscribe to the product to use APIs. Click here to begin. You will be navigated to the Explore APIs page. Click on the product name to subscribe to Aotearoa Data Explorer. Next step is to create a key. Enter a name for your subscription in the text box, and then click Subscribe. You have successfully added a subscription. When you have created a key, you will see it in the Subscriptions on the User Profile page. Options are available to rename, show, or regenerate the primary key as well as secondary key. You can also cancel your subscription by clicking here. Aotearoa Data Explorer generates API query templates for the data selected in your table. This can be found here. You need to copy this code to make your API call when using Postman. Paste the copied code in this text box. Add HTTP request header as shown. Enter your subscription key here. This can be found under your user profile page in the API portal. Click Send to make the API call. If you observe any issues, you can reach us using the Contact Us option on the API portal. Alternatively, you can also use the API operations available. For this, click on Explore APIs. Then click here to navigate to the API operations. You will now see all the API operations that can be used to make the API call. For example, let's look at this operation to get a structure of a specific type. Scroll down on this page to find additional information about the API key components. Click Try It to see these components. The API key components like authorization, parameters, headers, and HTTP request can be seen on the right panel. Here is the subscription key. Provide appropriate parameter values here. This can be found in the Developer API query in Aotearoa Data Explorer. The header information will be populated based on the key selected. The subscription key in the HTTP request header will be populated in this text box. The respective subscription key can also be found under the User Profile page in the API portal. Click on Send to make the API call. To monitor your API usage, click on Reports. This will display information about your API requests and subscriptions. These insights help you optimize your applications and ensure everything runs smoothly. We hope you enjoyed this video on how to use Aotearoa Data Explorer's API. Thank you for watching.